going on, Jigglers? King Jello here today with episode 2 of Dishonored on the PC. There's Samuel. We left off breaking out of prison and running through the sewers to meet up with Samuel. And now we are heading over to the Hound Pits pub. So we are just taking a nice boat ride, you know.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Okay, we gotta watch out for the Lord Regent then.
Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists.
The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with.
If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Yeah, we have to find Emily because they kidnapped her. Or whatever. So we're gonna go up here. Nope, don't wanna do that. Be a bad idea if I accidentally, you know, hit anything. So it's starting or anyone. Fast, Admiral.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here.
Hello.
Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
Okay. And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton.
I represent nobility
in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
Okay.
We've got big plans. But we can't
That's
do
a nice beer you got there, buddy.
We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry.
Okay.
You must be exhausted. We can discuss
this further
after you've recovered.
But I before just broke you out retire, of prison.
You should introduce yourself to Piero.
He's trying to,
but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Let's go find Piero then.
Piero's as much an artist.
Piero, where are you, buddy? There you are.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom
weapons and gear, okay.
I will create the tools.
I like how he touched it while the drill was going. That's a very smart idea, isn't it?
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place?
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw that in the corner over there. Stable. We gotta get a new tank of whale oil.
Terrible mess.
Nothing in there. The whale oil is right here. See, I'm not gonna keep it completely empty, though. I'll take... It's already filled. So let's drop it. Make it so it's not. So he has the next one ready when he needs it. Okay, so let's bring this downstairs to him.
Perfect. Now plug it in.
There we go.
Just get it. Perfect. Thank you.
Awesome.
Here, see? The assassin's mask.
Ooh.
You're a wanted man, so everyone.
Not even a lie, it looks pretty dope. Even though it's supposed to, like, represent a skeleton.
Terror to them.
Look at that.
Hold still. Fit must be precise. There.
Dope.
Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment.
Hello.
There. Better now?
Yes.
I can create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
Okay.
Tell me what I can make for you.
I don't think I need anything right now. I might be able to buy some... Oh yes, this is usually what I would get. Sleep darts. As many as possible. And then crossbow bolts. Because I find the crossbows... A lot more effective than
you
the.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep.
Or the
Your
cannon,
life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay,
sleep
you,
well.
Like, I don't want to. Okay, creepo. You're being kind of weird right now. somewhere else. It just says somewhere else. Where the hell am I? Hello? Anyone home? Oh yeah, this part, I remember this. This is where I get my powers. Okay, let's go up here. Hello?
Hello, Corvo.
Hello.
Your life has taken a turn.
Really?
Is it not? The Empress is dead.
Yeah,
Your precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city.
Know.
And you will play a pivotal role in the days to come.
Really?
For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void.
Yeah,
I am the outsider.
Hello,
and
outsider.
This is my mark. There are forces in the world
Ow.
And beyond the world.
It looks like it friggin' hurts.
Forces that we call magic.
I got some big hands, though. Damn. I got some big ass hands.
Use this newfound power. My gift to you.
Goddamn sausage fingers.
Come find me.
You're right there. Oh, no, you're gone. Okay. I don't know what to do. Blink. I know. This LT. Bang. Done. Oh no, there she is dead again. Blink. Yeah. Pro blinker right here, boys. Bang. I like how you can jump when you do it. Hello, Emily. I found her. Oh, that guy. And that guy. Okay, I know who. Those are some creepy guys, I have to say. There's a chest here. Spiritual remedy. Who's this guy? Yeah. You're ugly. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going then. Damn. Oh, I don't like those guys. Those guys are friggin' annoying. Bang. The spiral staircase. Whee! Jump. Hardcore parkour skills are too much for you. Oh yeah, let's go.
In the days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrine.
Okay, I think this is taking up too much time. Let's just skip that. I know what I'm doing. Next time those come up, I know. I know this attracts runes and bone charms. Need this rune to upgrade. And I fell inside, that's okay. Because you have to go inside anyway. Right? Ah, crap.
This place is the end. All things. And the beginning.
Eh. Whoa. That's cool. I just jumped on that floating piece of plywood. Where are the... Oh, jeez, okay. Am I tripping? Don't die. Oh shit, that hurt. That must have hurt. Holy crap. Bang, there we go. Got our first rune, boys. And we can upgrade our powers. Yep, I know. I know about the powers. And we are gonna get... Oh, we have to get dark vision. Oh wait, no we don't. Vitality. Yes. I want vitality because I need increased health.
How okay. You use what I have given you.
Let's get out of here. I don't want to talk to you. Cutscenes are too much. I've already seen most of them. Yep. Sausage fingers, there you are. God damn, bro. His hands are huge. That is like not normal. Yeah, where are we supposed to go? Admiral Havelock. Gotta go downstairs. Jump.
Should I clear space for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
Why? He can't sleep in regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hovel he built from an old rowboat.
Said he can't sleep on beds. What kind of bullshit is that?
Another.
That is so lie. That is, like, who's not able to sleep? Okay, I don't want to talk to you. Nope, don't care. Shut up. I'm ready, motherfucker. Let's go.
Ready to go?
Ready to go.
Just give a signal.
Just did. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Put on this dope ass mask. We gonna look hardcore, man. Okay, the distillery district. Okay, here we go. It's raining. It's pretty generic.
It'd be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left.
Okay.
City Watch still holds the
biggest streets, and
they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. Man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp.
Yeah, you might want to watch that. See, I don't get these NPCs, or the guards, man. They're just so oblivious. Completely oblivious to everything that happens around them.
I don't know which is worse.
It's like I could, like, we were just going there. I swear to God, that guy up there is just looking straight at us. It's crazy. I don't get it. Weapon wheel. Let's get some sleep darts. Because that's what we need.
But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
We gotta take out this guy. Go to sleep.
Hey! What is it?
I think that last one was moving. Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Oh wait, I've never seen this before. Okay. That guy's sleeping, yep. I think I should finish him.
One, two, three.
Good. Keep him coming.
Yeah, he's dead now. He's dead and asleep. Okay, last time I did this, I got caught. And I don't remember exactly why. Oh, I actually should have got dark vision because I would have loved to see through that wall right here.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
I must be an idiot. He has to be blind because I literally walked right past him. And I try to utilize this blink a lot more. Because before I'd never really used it. See now, yeah, it's showing me all the secret spots and places I can go. This is what I do now. I try to keep all confrontation out of it. See? This is a lot better than...
Let me out. I'm fine.
That's not what we heard.
It's cold.
Are you sure? Because you know we have to check you over. And there's an...
Can I get up there? I don't think I can. Let me
out. Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Cancel.
The fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. To reach into your pockets. Get this done. Yeah, and the inspector, we can't help it.
Just the way we do things on Bottle Street.
Okay, being really very sneaky right now. Very, very sneaky. Okay, I actually don't want to waste these sleep darts. So if I do end up getting in a confrontation. Oh, rewire tool, yeah, that's good. I'm actually gonna need that. I got the sleep dart back that I used. Is it a hole in the floor? Oh, I thought there was a hole in the floor. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, there's a guy down there. We gotta get out of this area. Wait, is there? Bone charm. I'm just trying to see what's closest. Let's not worry about that right now. Wait for my elixir to come back. Oh crap, I hooked up. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just did that. Oh, I really... really can't believe I just did that. God damn it. I have to start from all the way back here. Fucking hell, bro.
Easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
There, you're out. We'll just leave him asleep. Hey, oh, jeez.
What is it? I think that last one was moving.
I told her to keep it.
I'm gonna really sleep dark. Is that woman?
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
You're out. I shot her right in the private. No, okay. Just gonna loot her and then leave. Don't wanna kill her.
Attention, Dunwall City.
Yeah, that guy's back
this
there.
This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. Shut up.
As Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman.
Okay, so I'm not gonna go over there again.
And are empowered
stay this way.
Force order whenever
have to get through there.
And wherever necessary.
I feel like I can get over that actually. So let's make our way over there. What's that? King Sparrow Feathers. Oh. Okay. I thought it was an actual item. It's just something for sale. Or worth coins, I mean. Oh, wait, no. I don't want to go in. I thought it was just a little area that I could go into. It's a whole different place. Okay, now here's the problem. I do this, but then I need to get over there. To that side. Oh, I think I figured it out. I done goofed. It's just quicker to blink. Shh. Come on. I'm trying to do this as fast as possible, but not attract any attention while doing so. Okay, we gotta go around the building here. Yeah, there we go. All these pipes that I can just walk on. I believe that's just for distractions. Cause that has like no moral use but for that.
Yeah, it must have been done.
Do these make it? Oh yes. It's gonna be pretty butthurt if I didn't make it. Yeah, we did it, boys. It's actually the first time I made it over without any confrontations. Because last time I did this, I think I died. Because I had ended up attracting attention and then had to fight all of them. But you know how it is. Yeah, how am I supposed to get over there? Oh, I found it. I'm gonna put that guy to sleep. Go to sleep. That. I was about to blink that, but I was like, nah. I seen I could jump it. See, not having to fight anyone makes it so much easier. Can I cut that? This looks bad, actually. I think I messed up. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Never mind. Gotta crouch. Oh, see, there's a root in there, but then I won't be. Actually, I'll be able to get back up, but. Oh geez. Go do it. Aha! Oh crap. Thought I could make that. X. Now I've done it. I got the rune and I've made it over here. What scroobs. Look away. I'm gonna put you to sleep. Thank you. That was actually quick. Well. Aha! I've done it with no confrontations! I put him to sleep and then I almost got caught. That was bad. That was very bad. Okay. So there's the Overseer Martin.
I hear the second day is
that was actually really close. I was really lucky. Now I'm gonna put this guy out of his misery.
Jasper, isn't it?
Shut up, go to sleep. Forever. Motherfucker. Give me that grenade. Yes.
Corvo.
Shh, I'm not gonna get you anywhere. If you don't
Overseer
fight.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock
me
and
I'll
buy you a drink in a couple of days.
By the void. Couple of days.
Feels good to stand
up. Nope, don't care, don't talk to me.
Alright, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back
won't.
To the Hound Pits pub.
Stupid.
If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up.
Samuel the boatman. The way he said it. I can get up there. I'm going above. I'm not, like, staying on the ground. Any chance I get, I'm going above.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so far. A former.
Order, of course.
Oh, some stuff in here.
We passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his times?
Who can say?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You must be a friggin' retard to not be able to see me. Seven strictures,
and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed,
oh, shit.
I believe so.
Dark vision would be so helpful right now. I don't know where that guy went. Let them make their rotation back. Okay. Watch them go by real quick. Come on, mate. I'm waiting for this guy. Ha, mate. What scroobs? What scroobs? Oh shit. Blink. Bang. Up. Too good. Too friggin' good. Alright, cancel that real quick. Yeah, boys, I've been doing it.
After what happened last night?
Yes, of course.
I don't think I can get up there. Let's cancel that. I've oh shit.
Huh?
Ah, screw it. He just threw a fucking grenade at me.
A promotion.
I don't know if I killed that guy, but
when I find you, it's going to be bad. Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, fuck off, man.
Guards, to me.
Oh, I fucked up. I'm gonna die. Ah. Yeah, I'm dead.
Watch it.
Rod! Bolt! Just do it! He'll never find me! I'm too good!
I don't see Campbell's journal anywhere. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here, I've told you 100 times.
They can't get in here.
Upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for
hello. Hours. Wait, can I shoot them?
Keep looking. And I've told you.
Go to sleep. I put that guy to sleep. I like it because they can't get in here. But they know I'm in here. Spring razor. Yeah, that shit's. I'm just gonna hide under here until it cools down. Because I have like no health. And considering I'm waiting, quickly just mute my mic so I can, you know, eat some snacks. So you don't hear me chomping in the mic, you know. So, 1 second. Escaped them, ate some snacks. I'm gonna pull out the sleep darts.
All right.
Go to sleep.
Has to see.
I really didn't want to have to, like. Wait, what? I had a rewire tool. Where'd it go? honestly. I don't know what happened to my rewire tool. Remember, I picked that up, right?
Insider himself has these five attributes by which he hopes.
I need a health potion, like, badly. Sleep.
For many do his work, and know it not. He is strong, and only by utmost striving.
Hehehe, too sneaky.
He is various, for there are 70 gates by which he may enter his heart.
Top one,
and
top
70
left.
Kinds of spirits.
I gotta put him to sleep, put that guy right there to sleep, but then they see, and then they start running.
Black magic are without number, and he is
I have
eternal.
To get him, yeah.
For he has lived long.
Oh, I fucked up.
We are born, and will continue thus.
I try to do this stuff too quickly, and then I nope.
Trust.
And I mess up.
My younger sister lives with my wife and me, but does not cook or clean. She thinks on curious subjects, machinery, numerical calculations, and only yesterday she spoke to
me. You're out. Too good at this game, guys. I want to shoot that guy. Nope, I messed up. Missed. Asleep. He'll never find me. Too good. Just murdered that man. No one will ever find me here. Put a spring razor right there on the floor. Just in case anyone wants to walk by while I'm busy. I need to find a health potion. Yeah, see, I could have made the safe way in and then went through the window here, but you know, who wants to play the safe way? I sure do, but I
did you get
up.
Caught in the lockdown
oh, shit.
Last night? 6 hours. Search the place top to bottom.
Bro,
nothing to eat but the
imagine that?
Hand out free.
A 6 hour lockdown? That's crazy.
Did I ever
like,
tell you? One time
I had a lockdown at my school, but it wasn't even that. It wasn't even.
I thought I could slip out.
It was almost an hour.
I couldn't find a way down. And by the time I got back, it had snapped shut.
Hello.
I spent the rest of lockdown out on the
oh shit.
Ring the alarm.
Got away.
When I find you, it's gonna be bad.
You guys are fools! You rung the alarm for no reason.
I know you're here somewhere, Scott.
Look at his legs. Just cut off completely. Clean cut. Fresh cut. Fresh cut. Fresh cut. I'm gonna like stop the alarm. I'm gonna wait till they stop the alarm. Till they stop the alarm, because then.
I know you're here somewhere. Scott.
There we go.
All right, you get off this time.
I'm gonna shoot you in your chest. Oh, I'm a fool. I never even seen that. That was perfect timing. Too good. Best assassin ever. You're dead. Shot you in your ass. Oh. Wait, he has a key. I did not mean to do that. Hello, my baby. Hello, my baby. I need to get to here to get the branding instructions. I like how they all look the same. I don't get how you can fit through that.
Back to the beginning.
It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as bloody
minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies.
And the way he dumped the axe, we can't rule out black magic. He had help, yes.
You're a fool. Yeah, I'm gonna take you. Yeah, I'm just gonna take your stuff there and leave. Oh wait, I think there's a health potion somewhere in here actually. If I'm not wrong. There might have been, but I might be wrong. Are you tripping out?
I hear you, bastard.
Guards!
You're dead. Okay, I'm really low on health now. This is not good. I don't like this. This book. Okay, now I gotta get to the meeting chamber. Whew! See that catch? Too good, I told you. Hello? It's the meeting chamber right here. I'm going up.
I trust you.
Oh yeah, I gotta get under the table.
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
Poisoning them both.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found us safe.
Health potion. Yeah. Use.
If my overseers hear any word,
aha.
I'll come straight to you.
I'm too good.
Time for drinks.
Yep, I put poison in both of their drinks, and now they're both gonna die. Sorry, I just
the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one.
Sorry, I'm just a little bit hungry.
Here we are.
I'm trying not to eat the snacks because
men will come get you when we're fit.
They are kind of loud in the mic. This mic picks up a lot.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
It's becoming a bit long, so I think after
we finish
this assassination, we'll go back
and will you have wine?
I'm trying to make each episode of this whole mission.
To business.
But I'm
what
trying
did
not
you
to make
say
it that
happened
long
last
by not confronting anyone.
To be honest, I'm not even sure.
Drink
my
up,
men, your overseers,
boys.
A few whores, maybe a little too much ale.
Ooh, whores.
One harmless
okay.
With a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Hello? Are you gonna die yet?
Tivian, you say? Bit dry.
Now, I know you'll agree that we can't allow word of overseers behaving this way to reach the forest.
Come on, I poisoned them both. What are you doing?
You can't seriously expect me to... Campbell, this wine's rather strong.
Is it? You're not a lightweight, are you?
I can't feel my hands.
Really? Can you feel yourself dying, you rid...
Oh, cut off his arm. Let's go. Oh, jeez. Didn't think he was gonna die, so I just finished it. Yeah, we did it. I got kind of scared there because I didn't know what was happening. I never did that before. Two good boys, though. Rule, ruin. I seen it without,
This meeting is taking far too long. We should go in and tell Colonel there's important business. Get him out of Campbell's clutches.
Boredom. I'm gonna shoot them in their face.
Wait a minute.
Wait, do I have to get out of here? Oh yeah, I gotta get to Samuel. Get up here, okay.
I've had enough waiting. I'm going in.
I would pick that up, but I...
Shit! Someone's dead!
Someone, they're both dead.
I'll fight to you, hagfish.
I'll fight to you, hagfish. Shut up.
Someone's been killed.
Run.
I
Someone get over here!
Oh, cut off your head, okay. There's something around here. Oh, it's under. Wait, am I going the wrong way? God damn it, I'm going the wrong friggin' way. Yeah, I can. Shut up. I shouldn't murder you. Even though you're an innocent. Samuel the boatman. Don't say anything and I won't murder you. To the backyard! Samuel! Please don't leave me. Please no. Oh yeah, this part. Put you out. Parkour, parkour. Parkour, parkour. Too good. Parkour skills too much. Wait, what? Oh, it's inside. Right? Can I grab it? Bone charms are good. Bone charms are good. I'm gonna need those. I would go and find those, you know, it's too much of a hassle. So, we're just gonna go and finish this up here.
Is that you?
No. It's not me. I don't wanna drop or jump off because I feel like I'm gonna because I thought there was a way to slide down, but I feel like dropping is... Yeah, see? Dropping is jumping off. Or...
Hey, Corvo.
Hey.
Samuel.
Yeah, I know.
I'm here.
You got a big-ass cigarette in your hand, goddamn.
From the way I hear it...
Okay, can we get out of here?
...lived a pretty posh life.
Posh? Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's not
yeah,
my
no.
place
can we go?
But I don't...
Shut up.
Are you ready to go?
This guy doesn't stop talking, does he? Yeah, let's go back,
okay,
bruh.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh, that was pretty intense, I have to say. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching episode 2 of Dishonored. I will make episode 3 probably tomorrow. But as always, if you are new, please subscribe, like the video, comment, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.